Lost Shipments are a new voyage that are coming in the new season's update. In this video, we're going to take a look at how to complete these new voyages. Before we get in, hit that like and subscribe button. To start off, we need to pick up the new Lost Shipment voyage from the Merchants Alliance. Do remember to check the black market for any special voyages. Also, do not forget to throw that missionary flag for the extra gold bonus. To start this voyage off, we need to find our first clue. Best thing to do is to map out the original route on our ship's map so we can follow the same route pattern. At the bottom of the quest note, it will tell you the origin and destination of the missing ship. From this, we can find the original island and then plot the exact same route to find the missing ship. Now we have the route set, set sail and keep a lookout for a flock of birds in the sky, as this will indicate our first clue. The first clue can be found in the new merchant barrel. This one has a blue stripe, so you can easily tell from the other barrels. It'll give you a clue to the next location. There are different types of clues that you can find. You can have clues in the sea, clues on the land, and also you may even have to speak to an NPC. If you get a clue that's on land, then don't forget to search the island for a captain's key if you haven't already found it. When you make it to your last clue, it's time to find the shipwreck. You will know if it's your last clue because it'll try and get you to sail to the destination island. So all you got to do is head in that direction. Make sure you keep a lookout for birds in the sky, as now we're looking for a shipwreck. Once you find the shipwreck, you will know if you have the correct one because it will tell you the name of the shipwreck, which should match with the quest note. To complete this voyage, we need to find the manifest. This will be attached to the skeleton, and all you gotta do is pick it up. But as soon as you pick it up, just remember this will complete the voyage. So if you haven't found the captain's key, then don't pick up the manifest and go back to the previous places and find it, because you'll complete the voyage and you won't be able to get all that special cargo in the captain's quarters. A few things to remember. Not all the clues will be in the water, so don't let that catch you out. Don't pick up the manifest if you haven't found the captain's key. Make sure you fly your missionary flag for the extra gold bonus. Otherwise, you're missing out on some good, decent loot. Thanks for watching my guide. If you found this useful, then hit that subscribe button. Also, while you're here, why not click on another video guide appearing on screen right now? You never know, you might enjoy it.